Another artwork from Tantara, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. Tantara mine, of course, famous for some lovely minerals, lovely shatukites, lovely diapters, especially. I'm just having a bit of a blowout with this one because what we have here is a matrix of predominantly calcite, I think interrunning with maybe some young dolomite on this section. And then the chrysocolla running through, making lovely patterning on this side. So from a display point of view, I'd have it pretty much at this angle. Now what we have here, we have the dark blue, which some may say is shatukite. I look at the form and I can't really see here. It seems like a patterning on a cross section, so I'd go more with chrysocolla than shatukite. But some would base the assumption of shatukite on the color, the rich blue color. So it definitely has this intense dark blue color. But I'd wager with, because the shatukite to me, if I don't see little fans of blue needles, I go with chrysocolla. But anyway, in this case, we'd have the dark blue chrysocolla with a dusting of a white chrysocolla, and of course the calcite in between. From a display point of view, what the main focus on this piece would be is the actual patterning, the patterning on the matrix. So you have this blue painting sitting on a white canvas. And from a display point of view, let's turn it on a turntable for you. So there are various aspects to the specimen. All the way from the Tantara mine, Katanga Copper Crescent, in the copper mines of the Congo. Just zoom in a little bit there, have a look at that little vug. Very difficult to get focus, especially on the white material. Camera struggles with that. There we go, a little vug there, encrusted by chrysocolla.